A lot of people know of Nasdaq for the equities exchange that we run in New York, but Nasdaq actually does quite a bit more than that. Nasdaq is a technology and services provider to over 120 different exchanges, regulators, post-trade entities in more than 50 countries worldwide. Nasdaq loads between 30 and 60 billion records every night. And once we've loaded that data, we have to run our billing and reporting and some other processing against that data prior to the market opening the next day. As that volume increased, it became more and more difficult to fit the loading process as well as the billing and reporting querying processes into that 12-hour window, effectively between 6 p.m. and 6 a.m. We embarked on a project to migrate to a data lake solution. We moved that ingest process into AWS entirely, just writing the data into Amazon S3. So the first objective was really to scale and improve the speed at which we were able to load data in. And then the second objective was to choose a query architecture that would allow us to query that data in a much more parallel manner, where there wasn't as much contention between multiple different functions querying that data at the same time. Now that we've migrated our billing processes to run off of Redshift Spectrum, the performance gains that we're seeing are significant. On average, I think that our performance against Redshift Spectrum is about 60 to 65% faster than it was against Redshift itself. We have some processes that are as much as 90% faster. We have one billing process that went from taking about 40 minutes to now running at 4 minutes. You know, one thing that I would do differently if we were doing this project again would be to incorporate the AWS Data Lab into the project plan itself. I wish that we hadn't waited so late in the project to take advantage of that service. We came out of that week at AWS Data Lab with answers and a clear path to how we were going to solve the problems that we were facing. It is something that is kind of part of the AWS culture, that they're always trying to help us find ways to improve things.